Damn. Of course. I had no chance against you. I promised Ray that I will be with him until the end. And, you know, I kept my promise. I was a good sister. Since my fall, I wished for death. Wished to forget this everyday stepping pain. And now, facing my end, I regret. Regret of doing nothing. Doing nothing to protect my relatives. Those who saved me. I guess you won in some way. Blood doesn't stream anymore. So calm. I was right. You are not our savior. You are just dirty brother killer.
So, is that the ending you wanted? I mean, are you satisfied with what you got? Or was this just a child's play for you?
We used to be inseparable. Meta.
What has changed? You were always sick for drama. You were took in on it. Almost obsessed, dare I say. But when I imagine you killing me just for drama.
I see no sense in satisfying your needs anymore.
I'm not a fool, Meta. I let go of my life. I don't care about this world's fate.
I have no soul. I just can feel those kind of feelings. It's that I just don't want to tease that artistic ego of yours. That's why you should leave me out of your scripts. I don't want to play by your rules. I don't want to play with the pure evil that replaced my family. You're no longer my cousin now. And that's why I don't care about my life anymore.